More than 100 volunteers worked hard at Tunnell Elementary School on Thursday. All of them employees or friends of Zodiac Aerospace.
At Zodiac, we have the program called Give and Grow, and it's a community nonprofit that we have to do these projects around town.
Including an annual Create Event, where they give a local elementary school essentially an extreme makeover.
We're getting new benches, we're getting new tables, we're getting murals painted, and they also are going to donate a marquee. It's just amazing.
Starting before sunrise, lasting past sunset, the project completely revitalized the near 50-year-old school, giving it a much-needed splash of vibrant color.
As we apply the paint, the wall, the mural just totally comes to life. And it's just so amazing to see something that was once just a blank wall, and suddenly now it's a mural.
In just a few short hours, this campus is being totally transformed, but the impact it may have on these kids here at Tunnell has the potential to last a lifetime.
It's wonderful what they're doing for the kids. They really care. I think it gets the kids together a little bit and everybody can be happy for what they're doing.
Exactly why Kodiak's Give and Grow grant has been so successful, now 6 years running.
To be able to do all this, you get to see the smile on the kids' faces. They're really proud of it when it's done. You know, they just love it.
Dave Valley, KCOY 12, Central Coast News. Dave Valley, Fox 11 News. Dave Valley, News Channel 3.